nosy bird. Cassie is a nosy bird. Nosy, nosy bird. What are you doing? Huh? You're so nosy. I'm just hanging clothes up. I'm just hanging clothes up. You don't need to come over here. No, you don't. Get out the pillows. Cassie. Off the pillows. Thank you. Nosy, nosy bird. What are you doing? Cassie! Go to bed. No, no. Really? Go to bed. Really? You don't need to come to the closet. No, you don't. No, you don't. I am hanging clothes up. You don't need to come to the closet with me.
Take a look at the upper spine.
Weighted impact against the scapula and clavicle.
You struck?
Yes, but not home enough to kill.
Cass, Cass, stay up there. You're so weird. You do not need to come in the closet.
Want to see something cool?
No, you don't. No, you don't need to come in the closet, Cassie. You do not. Cassie.
Right. It was revealed to be a hoax.
Hoax.
Okay, would it be?
This is no hoax. On the fabric covering John Doe's skull, there are tissue stains around the eye sockets, nose, and the mouth.
You're so weird.
Are you saying you have enough to sum the face?
I call it the Shroud of Montenegro. I use computer tomography to create x-ray slices of the underlying facial
artifact.
Selective laser sintering allowed me to map unimplanted areas. Skin tone and hair color were extrapolated based on Dr. Swine's data.
I'm no expert, but he sure doesn't look like a street kid.
Cassie, Cassie bird. Wanna fly? Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, Cassie. Whee! Good girl. Hey, good girl. Good girl. Go back to bed. Good girl. Cassie, you're silly. Yes, you are. You're a silly girl.
I'm
running
my facial reconstruction
to
the Center for
the
Exploited Person Database.
One more question.
These are just locals.
So we're not national. Kathy, you don't need to come in here.
Why?
No, you don't.
Where this comes from. It's
you
hard
don't.
Kathy.
You can stay there. You can stay there.
I've autopsied a lot of dead kids. Car accidents, drug overdoses, drownings. Fine. Car search.
Oh, I did have
a dumpster.
A dumpster.
It's a runaway, street kid, foster system. Got it. Dylan Crane, 17.
This is why I was appointed this job, Dr. Quinn, to streamline the process.
Honor student from a nice neighborhood in Alexandria.
Here it is. No
he disappeared 3 weeks ago with his girlfriend, Kelly Morris. Who is in the foster system?
Good. There we go. I guess you're from smoke.
Cassie, what are you doing on the other side of the bed?
Hey. Cranes.
What are you doing?
Positive?
I don't trust you.